Here we go.
Entering zero gravity.
Hey guys, and welcome to part 8 of Dead Space. Let's just get right into this. Back into the nightmare. As I would like to say. Back into hell. So what's my goal?
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, up here.
Toxic hazard detected. I don't like this. What is that? I'm scared to figure out what the Leviathan is. Oh. Well, something big is definitely on this ship, because those tentacles have to come from somewhere, or whatever that thing is.
Repair mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking cameras. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking, if some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
What's this thing? Oh. Keep going. Not very one of those places again. Nodes, stasis recharge. Yep. Okay, here we go.
Entering zero gravity.
Slow it down.
am I getting hit from? Where? I'm gonna die. I'm not doing too well on health. Okay, let's get going. Where are they?
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Well, that's a huge flame. Okay, let's go.
Purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
I don't even want to try. I could have made it, but I mean. That would burn me to a crisp. Up their own lungs? That can't be new. Yeesh. Number 8, and that should be blocked. I have a, yes, I do. Whoa. Creepy. I don't like this. I don't like psychological horror. That should be all the weavers. I don't know what's about to happen. But I am a little worried. I think we're about to come face to face with whatever the Leviathan is. So we're about to experience not fun times. Power nodes. Let's see, what can I get next? Honestly, I'm not sure what I should get. Plasma cutter, not really anything else I could get. I guess I could get damage, but okay.
Five seconds.
Yep. Ooh, a safe spot. Up, we are officially over the 5-hour mark. Okay. Oh yes, there's a store. Perfect. Honestly, I think I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of that. I'm gonna get rid of that gun and keep only these three, because these are only the three I used. Wait, is my storage full? Because that would be insane. I guess I'll take some stasis packs with me, just like three of them. And then I'm gonna buy one of these. Some ammo for that. Some Ripper blades I'll buy. I don't need flamethrower, to be honest. And yeah. Okay. Let's get going. Time to go to food storage. Whatever I'm about to see is probably going to be the most horrifying thing in my entire life. Here we go. Eject the Leviathan. What's my new objective? Kill it. Here we go.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh. Oh. My. God. Oh. Oh.
Close. I can finish it off.
Okay, I get it. Bye. Oh. Bye-bye. How many goodies are in here? I feel like there's gonna be a lot of things in here for me to collect. I'm looking around for anything at all. Yeah, that was insane. That was an actual, like, boss fight. I didn't know this game would actually have boss fights like that. Even look at where it used to be.
Exiting zero gravity. Air quality is improving. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob. My Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done. But I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. Near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
Chapter 6. Complete. Chapter 7. Into the Void. Check the store. So much, but I'm using. Yeah. Okay. Save game. Chapter 7, Into the Void. Sweet. It's nice. Well, I think that is enough for one video. Probably the shortest video I'm gonna make, but yeah. I hope you all have enjoyed part 8 of my Dead Space Remake playthrough, and I will see you all in the next one. Goodbye.